Guys, I just bought the Mu Edition for 2K19. Here it is.
And we have a chance to do something history.
Here's the back of it. Here's everything.
Who would be on our side? And the first team that Jimmy Jacobs came up with was BJ Whitmer.
This is going to be a fun first time buying the special edition of 2K19. Never day I always got the downgrade one. 89, just the game. Nothing special with it.
Out for himself. Because he believes that at the end of the day, he should be our champion. He should be where Jay Lethal is. He should be where Roderick Strong is. He should be where the greats are. But the reality is, when he looks in the mirror every day,
open it.
He is an evil person. And I thought, you know what? I'm an evil guy. When I look in the mirror, I see people who don't realize that sometimes when you have a darkness inside you, when you have a...
couldn't figure out. Open it. Open to it.
It's a darkness that professional wrestling has given me. Where if I'm in that ring, I have to do whatever it takes to win, but not only win, but to make sure that I have made such an impact that people remember. And some people can go in there and do
a
match like Roderick Strong. Some people can do it like Jay Lethal does and just electrify. Some people like Moose can go and capture a crowd, or Dalton Castle can be eccentric.
This is the ring? Because it shapes like the ring box?
It's in me when I get in the ring, which makes it so... so good to stay outside the ring, because I can be the sticky...
Here's the ring case.
...my wife and my child.
And here's the ring.
There's that person 24 hours a day, and I knew it.
Ooh.
I knew it, and that's why I didn't want him with me and Kevin, and Jimmy. And when he helped form the Decade,
here's the ring.
Oh, Roderick Strong. I knew that it was Robert. I knew it wasn't Roderick Strong. I knew that it
here's the ring.
The ultimate manipulator. I knew that.
Says the Hall of Fame.
Being BJ with
2K19.
So you ask.
Signed by Ric Flair.
I feel that my 18-year-old son, Colby Carino, breaks into Ring of Honor and sits with BJ Whitmer. It makes me sick, man. It makes me sick because for the last 15 years of Colby's life, I've had this inner turmoil.
Here's the pop figure of Ric Flair.
His mother's not a good person. His mother put him on a different path than I had put him on. It was always... two people at the end of a long rope trying to
see?
Pull him in which way. Where's Colby Desire? 4.0 grade point average student in high school. He's a guy that he's a kid that got a full ride from Stroudsburg University. He's a kid that was a star state ranked wrestler in high school. He was a guy, he was a young man that put on a mask and became American Tiger, and he wrestled in Germany and Canada, and he would fly.
Here's a piece of one Ric Flair's ropes.
But all it took was one Ring of Honor tryout camp. Colby had been to three, but it took one that BJ Whitmer took him aside and said, you know what?
See?
I can get you.
Looks pretty cool.
And today I don't know the young man that's across from me. I send him texts all the time. Doesn't write me back. I always promised myself that I would never have a bad relationship with my son.
Colby. Here's a supercard.
And it would be better than the relationship I had with my father. Now I sit here.
And here's my game.
Years later.
Have a good day, guys. Have fun playing.
When I look across the ring,
have fun.
And I see a kid that.
Have a nice day, guys.